Hi, everyone at home, friends, family, and to everybody who's been following the work that I do. Today, I just took this time to say, let me just share a little bit of some words about my project, what I've been doing, what I've been up to. I'm very grateful for the things that I've achieved, and especially Grand Africa, which is what this episode of the CEO's Vision is all about. I've started this media platform, actually, with just an idea, and still ideas up until this day. And I'm still pushing it, hoping that it will become one of the best that has ever been established, that has ever been created. The core mandate of Ground Africa is to empower. Is to empower every disadvantaged person who's looking for an opportunity in every field of a career or entertainment or interest, in whatever that you're interested in. The mandates that we carry as Ground Africa Media is to make sure that we can provide resources for you to succeed. And I've started this in my bedroom. Basically, I was just sleeping one day and I thought, let me just establish a media platform that can be able to benefit people out there who have talents, who've got abilities, who are capable of doing so much, but no one is giving them a shot. My call, the vision that I have for Ground Africa is to empower it, is to make sure that it becomes the most viable, the most contributing platform that has ever been established by a young man who had an idea, who wanted to empower every child of the world, globally, wherever you are, as long as you've got a vision and you want to work on your dreams. Ground Africa must exist to empower you and help you to succeed. It has greatly inspired me to start so many projects that I'm always pushing for in terms of business. And the way that I structured it, I said I wanted to make sure that it can encompass everything that you always see on your mainstream media every day. Your lifestyle, your entertainment, your business, your education, your careers, everything that you've ever envisioned, I wanted to bring it all in under one umbrella so that the people that are starting off can come and use the platform as a practice avenue for them, so that when they are groomed and they are ready, then they can move on to mainstream media to further their careers, to further more big opportunities. And whoever that comes to work with Ground Africa, we help them for free. These are the words that are coming from the CEO of the company, the NGO. We help them for free. There's no charge. We absolutely help you for free. And we hope that all the changes that you've been seeing of how the platform is growing, you can be able to acknowledge them and help us to even do better. I've always approached the academics, people that have already made it, to please, can you help me? Can you sponsor me with the resources so that I could be able to move this thing even far more better? Because the vision that I have for it, at least it has been presented in the quality of the little work that you have seen so far on your screens. My biggest visions as the CEO of Ground Africa, Siyabonga Kasabela, is to empower every person who's out there who needs an opportunity. Again, you're watching Ground Africa Media on the CEO's Vision, right here in my car. I just decided, you know what, let me just do this so that I could be able to share with anybody who's out there who might be listening to my message, who it might touch his heart to say, look, I want to help with this guy. I want to work with him to say, please come through. I'm really, really desperately needing help to empower the next child of Africa who's disadvantaged, who needs a better opportunity. It doesn't care which color you are. You're black, you're white, you're Indian, you're Muslim. Anyone is welcome to come and use this platform for free. For free. I say these words again, for free. Thank you very much for your attention, for sticking out and listening to the message that I had to say. Ngiyabonga kakhulu. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Ngiyabonga. Thank you. You're watching Ground Africa Media. Sisabela, I believe.